Trigger points in the biceps femoris, you get them clustered around this area here. This pain is actually referred downwards, so you would feel it behind the back of your knee. And there are lots of people that have knee pain and they feel it in the back of the knee. It also may affect or cause pain running up the back of the thigh, but this is where it focuses.
Want to see more like this? Make sure you subscribe below and don't forget to hit the notification bell.